Hello guys, here I am doing a donut style for this pretty dog. Using a chunker shear, I'm doing some finishing work, and then to finish it completely, I used a straight shear to round it very well. Paying attention to details is what makes the difference.